Google is not an answer engine. It's a search engine. It doesn't tell you when you're being a dumbass. It just connects you with 80,000 other dumbasses that think the same dumbass shit you do. Do you know how fucking stupid people can get on Google? I wanted to find out, so I started Googling the dumbest shit I could think of. I Googled the sun is bullshit. You know the sun, the S-U-N, the ball of fire in the sky that says, hey, it's daytime. We've heard a lot of debate in our lifetime. No one, to my knowledge, has debated the existence of the sun. I thought we were all 100% on the sun. Do you know what should have happened when I Googled the sun is bullshit? Nothing. Nothing should have fucking happened. Nothing should have come up on my screen. Some sort of alarm should have gone off at Google headquarters, and they should have choppered authorities to my apartment. And I should have had to explain in triplicate why the fuck I just Googled the sun is bullshit. That's what the fuck should have happened. But do you know what happened? A bunch of shit came up. Yeah. There are people in this world that think this whole sun theory we have is just a little too easy. I don't believe that we as a nation should ever round people up due to their beliefs. But should we ever start, we need to start with these window lickers. All right? That's an easy vetting process. Hey man, sun real? Yeah, move along. Hey man, sun real? Psh, I don't even know. Fucking get in the truck. And then you drive the truck to Arizona in August and you fucking leave them. And you come back 3 days later and you go, hey, what you think about the sun now?